أيضا كذلك معي في هذه الأثناء البرازيلي جرافيتي من الجانب الأهلاوي. جرافيتي بليز. أي كابتن جرافيتي، فيرست اوف اول ويلكم وذ ابو ظبي سبورت شانل. وات يو اكسبكت وات يو بريفير ستارتنج فروم تونايت فور كامينج سيزون، سبيشالي ا لوت اوف بلايرز ا لوت اوف اوف تيم بريبيرد، وات دو يو ثينك هاو ات ويل بي؟
Yeah, for me it's a pleasure to be here for participate in the draw for the league and to the cup. Yeah, the season already starts now. It's special for us. You already training after 11 days ago, and this is very good because you feel we miss a little now, you know, because the season will finish around 2 months, and now you're missing the feel, the sensation about football, about the league. And I think tonight the league will really be start.
Graffiti from such a player who complete or continue with Al Ahly, how do you think, how do you feel the football in UAE? Is it, do you think, improving, developing or not?
Yeah, I think it's yes, because every year coming in the new players, new international players, new coaches come from become biggest in the league. This is important. I remember Japan and South Korea 10, 12 years before it started like this, and today is the power of Asia. And I think you are in the good way. I think the football in UAE every year will be much stronger, and I think this way is very good. I hope this year, I think the championship this year will be very strong because come many players, many new coaches, especially as you have a new coach, Cosme. I think you really have in the good league, and the special league, and the very strong league.
Thank you, coach, and welcome again.
Okay, thank you.